The next question, I'd like to ask you about a different scatter plot, this one relating to web analytics. We're comparing two measurements that are fairly commonly used. One is click-through rate, which represents the fraction of people who visit a page that go on to do something, typically clicking an ad, clicking through to a course if you're at Udacity, clicking through to an article if you're at a news site, etc., and the time it takes to load a web page, the page load time. Now let's look at some simulated data. So in looking at this data, I'd like you to answer a few questions. First, do you believe these pieces of data are related? That is, for different page load times, is the click-through rate different? And then similar to what you've been asked before, I'd like you to tell me if the relationship between these things is linear, if in fact there is a relationship. And then I'd like you to also tell me whether the relationship is exact. And I'd also like you to tell me two more things. Is the relationship between these positive or negative? And just to recall what a positive and negative relationship are, a couple simplified examples. A perfectly positive linear relationship would look something like this. But this and this are also positive relationships, whereas a negative linear relationship would look like this, but this and this are also negative relationships. So take a look at this data and check all that apply.